Yo.
This is a solar cell, and this is a motor connected to a fan. The heat and light energy of the solar cell, of the lamp, is converted into electrical energy flowing through the wires. It is then converted into kinetic energy of the fan.